Can you guys tell me what we're doing?
So what we're doing is that we're using 100, 10, 10,
I'm coming out to get out some
shit. And today we're saying
thank you.
And that we have, so first we have to make our number. Our number is 295, and then we have to subtract what's on the board.
And how did you know he was your partner?
Well, basically, we find someone, and then we just checked, and then we found it.
So that's word form, and that's number form. Yeah, good. All right, I'm going to watch it.
Oh, I had a
house!
What did you just say, Alexander the Great?
I have to see groom, because I have 20.
So some of you may not have regrouping because you have a different number that you're starting with, but you all have to subtract 145, okay? So therefore, the strategies are going to be different. You might need to break your 10 into ones, might not need to. That's what I'm gonna come around a conference with.
These are wrong.
Okay, so what is that? Let's see. 100. What if I gave you fives and said, sorry, I'm so sorry, dude, but you don't have dimes anymore, and you're only going to use nickels.
No.
Show me how many nickels you would have to make that 100.
The last 100 that we're going to subtract.
So, yeah, so make 100 first with your nickels.
Take these dimes.
Okay, leave these, though. I will allow you to have 200. How many more 100 do you need to make right now?
So we have $2 right now.
$2? What's a dollar worth?
$100.
So how many dollars are you making?
We're making treasures now, but except we're selling ones.
Okay, make it start. I said, hey, class.
Yes.
Ba ba da ba ba. 10 plus 9.
Ba ba da ba ba. Sum is 19.
Okay, I want you looking at me, eyeballs on me too, from everybody. Ready? So, my friend over here made a connection.
Who?
Eli? Did you want to state it? Nope, Cam Man. Who are you going to call?
Cam!
All right, stand up, buddy. What did you make a connection? So start with, I have a connection. Tell them what you made between 300 and what did you make that connection between?
I forgot what it was called again.
Can you add to this? Can you support him? What did he do?
He made a connection.
You're not sure? Okay, his connection, which was brilliant. Stand up, buddy boy. He has 357. So he kind of, let's see, compare would be what?
Adding
or putting
together
how they are the
same.
And contrast would be
different.
Okay, so he did a compare between 300 and 3 what? Do you remember? I'll give you a clue. Starts with D and ends with allers.
Dollars.
Yeah. So $3. Because a dollar is worth how many cents? Can you recall?
100.
100. Hello. So if we have 300, we have 3.
Dollars.
How fun is that? Now, did I tell him that?
No.
He made a connection. Can I get 8 dabs? Go.